record, it should have put this on YouTube earlier, but since I was kind of busy, I didn't really bother. I just recorded it but never bothered up doing it. So this is gonna be for my first official me playing this game in years now since it came out. So yeah, let's see how rusty I am. Now I had the Black Ops 2 version with the DLC. The Black Ops 1 with the DLC. So I guess that kind of counts with it. Now let's see the difference between the difference between the old version and the new version. Depending on how long I'm gonna survive, might be the length of the video too. So, it seems super hard to knife some zombies, but I remember really it really is. I'm gonna go start and buy this gun immediately. I'm gonna waste the 200. Might as well, like, the ammo for this is 300. Not even worth buying another gun. Might as well use the pistol though. Oh no, I'm gonna save it just to make it emergency. The sound is a bit crappy to be honest. I remember them being more realistic, or unless I'm mistaken, with the Black Ops 1 zombies. And yeah, I hope you guys like music. This is not copyrighted, so yeah, I find a 1 hour version of this, so you know, rather for this type game to get another song, you know. Hopefully I'm not speaking too loud. Hopefully I'm not speaking too low. And yeah, I might be streaming this game soon, because I don't need a lot of RAM processing for this. So yeah, okay, they're coming over here. Might as well try to get the quicker cash by now. No, I think I'm gonna try and save up as much as I can for the first room. Then when I'm getting surrounded, might as well go to the second room and then keep going up. And then I'll start camping over in this corner over there. Let me see how long I'm gonna survive that. I wonder why this has fewer boards than the other one. Now what I realized is that this building resembles the building that was one of the campaigns, if I'm not mistaken. Leave a comment below if I'm speaking the truth, or if I'm mistaken it for something else. Now I remember playing this game on my friend's PS2. What game was it? I think it was PS2, if I'm not mistaken. But I think it was out on PS2. Oh shit. Sounds are really, like, really strange and scary compared to the other zombie games. The kind of crappiness makes them more scarier, trust me, baby. I'm hoping that I can get at least one MG. At least a shot it. Or use some machine gun. I need gunfire when I'm gonna be in the corner, because all the zombies are gonna come for me. Oh shit. Oh, that was great. Okay, I think I'm lost. And I lost the Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna stand up here. I'm not gonna stay in here. No way. There's no way I can board up all those windows. Come on, anything good? Double bird. It's kind of crap though. Well, I take this. I'll go for one more. Oh, that's unfortunate. It's unfortunate for me. I really like the animation, like the graphics overall for this game being that old compared to the other games. I'm really surprised that this is looking this good for its age. Like, really, really surprised. Wow, the shotgun is so slow though. I have to keep an eye out on that window so they don't come behind me. Might as well board it up, but I think that's the last zombie. Like, I don't see any difference really, like the Black Ops 1 version. It's slightly more beautiful. Unlike the DLC doesn't compare to this, because this has much more weapons. But you know. Closing that window, checking these, board them up. Is there like an Easter egg or something? No, I don't know. Kind of put that everything. They're building. I don't want them coming here to these windows at least. This gun isn't that bad, but I don't think I can hold up with this gun. Deployable FGP. Does really have low ammo. They got more than enough points. Now to buy new guns. More than enough. I'm gonna close up this. I'm surprised that I'm still surviving this one. Come on. I forget those sounds, lol. This is scary. Come on. This is actually terrifying. Not even joking. I'm glad that I managed to get these two round 7. Yeah, but I need the game changer. Fuck me. Okay then, I got two shot it. It's that simple. So I guess that was GG. Not bad, not bad. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you want to see more or on different maps, just tell me. Like and subscribe. Bye bye.